We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. The ball is rolling to start the first half. Line up for the home side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Willian plays with Pedro in the wide positions. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Arturo Vidal came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That's Philip Guetta. Kyle Walker. Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. Conte read the play well to intercept. Supporting player alongside. Put them in front. Still a chance here after the goalkeeper's save. Now wide to Pedro. Pedro! Blocked it there. Here's the shot. They've got a corner now. Sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously had plans, the delivery wasn't good enough. Arturo Vidal. Werner. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Gets his foot in there. Here's Willian. Doing well to keep the ball. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Well, they're in a good position here. Conte. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Vida. Return pass. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Willian! That's a post! A milestone for him today. 200 appearances now.
Yeah, big favourite of the fans here as well. They really love his dedication to the job.
Castro. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Gonzalo Castro into the attacking third. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's Azpilicueta crossing. Under no challenge by the goalkeeper. The referee's given the free kick. Last tinker. Good challenge here. Castro. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. And that will be a decision for the referee. He's given the free kick against Azpilicueta. He hasn't been able to beat the wall here. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
He's coming forward. This is how they love to play on the break. Now the shot! And they managed to score here.
Oh, he's got a big smile on his face. And why not? Scoring on his 100th appearance. No thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-foot it into the bottom left.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Oscar. There's some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Nicely played through ball. And here comes the support. Defend it well. Oscar. Cruiser. Lars Stindl. Attacking now. Keeps it going well. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. That's a corner. That's Azpilicueta crossing. Pedro! Official has indicated 3 more minutes. Chance to attack. Crisp defending there. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. We are going to see the substitution now. Here's Renato Sanchez, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Oscar. Here's Willian. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. On the attack here. Looking to play his teammate through. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is. And no question it was a foul.
very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility. He took that coolly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Oscar. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well, he's got away from him.
Oscar. Could be dangerous. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Vida. Renato Sanchez. The heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. And it's been an hour of very... Oh, he's through. And he's shut off now. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Stendo! What a lovely death finish that was. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Here's Willian. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And shoots! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, we are talking about quality, really, over quantity, because they've had fewer shots but more goals.
They have, they've been very clinical when they've got into goal scoring positions.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shots on here, and he's done it!
Oh, the crowd are clapping, and he celebrated too. 200 appearances and a goal, a really good goal as well today to mark it.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Lars Stindl. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Getting set at the corner. Gone for the through pass. Arturo Vida. And here's the shot. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Oscar caught offside. Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside, but at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Renato Sanchez. That's a turnover to the opposition. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just sick. And he could get away here. Oscar caught offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Here's Willian.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Oscar.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Renato Sanchez. Pedro, able to make a good interception. Werner.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good defending.
It's gone out for a throw.
Renato Sanchez.
Cruiser.
And now the shot!
That was a good effort, but his team can stop themselves that they are still ahead. Cahill.
Kyle Walker. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Comes in with a tackle.
On the attack here. Cruiser. It's a neat pass.
Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet.
Defender to it first. Now Willian. Oscar. Well, no doubt about the outcome in this one. It's finished 4-0.
Super performance here to get the victory in a very difficult match.
Yeah, and I think confidence-wise, in terms of morale in the dressing room, this is going to serve them really well.
He's coming forward.